But within the congregation, ours is a spiritual protection. When we're talking about physical protection, that's up to the secular authorities to provide.
It states in paragraph 3, there is a time to keep quiet when your words should prove to be few. Do you see that?
Yes, sir.
You know, Mr. Joe,
I object to that. Yes. This is a violation of the First Amendment, freedom of religion, freedom of association.